back to another vlog. Today we're in Toronto with Gita, Keela, and Val. Say hi. Okay, so yeah, we are at dinner and I just landed today, so I'm excited and we're gonna show you around. I'm here for like 4 days, so yeah, stay tuned and thanks for watching. Morning, and today we are at our hotel and we're gonna show you. Here we are at the Hyatt and this is the view. Not much to see, but anyways, you're gonna go out today and walk around, so see ya. Juicy dumpling where you can get 6 sealong bao's for only $3. Highly recommend. Haven't eaten yet, but about to, so see you guys in a bit. Hello everyone, so we are at dinner and we got chicken satay skewers first. And here it is. And we are about to dig in and we got more dishes that I'll show you in a bit. But yeah, see ya. We got oxtail curry and pad thai with chicken and it came with rice. And here it is. Is it good?
Good.
It's good, but it's kind of spicy. Anyways, I'm gonna finish now with see ya. Hello, so we are back and we got some mini donuts from Cops Donuts. Here it is, we already had some. And one of the flavors, the brown one is brown butter maple and the pink one is sour cream glaze. So they are so good. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say. Hello, so we are at Jollibee and we got 3 pieces of spicy chicken, the Aloha Yum Burger fries, gravy, the peach mango pie, and this pineapple drink. Let's try the drink. That's good. Pineapple juice. Okay, we're gonna eat now, but see you later.
Passing up on my always, I can't blame you, no.